A coward dies 1,000 deaths. A soldier dies but once.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head. Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Come on. Pierce. Aiden.
Never again!
Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rest time, motherfucker.
Suck it off.
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Jobs with this automation shit. Keeley said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. It totally blows.
If I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man.
Two each other.
Boz, wait. It was like blood, man. This ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. So I'm about to set up an execution. Is that stupid, though?
I got a theory, son.
Aw, man. You need to stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
You don't think I can't do that?
Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys?
Change of plan.
Where's my lawyer?
Our prisoner transfer.
Where are we going?
Bust.
Answer me.
Change your plan.
Show me.
What are you going to do?
Where's my
lawyer?
Whatever it takes.
We're taking this guy talking.
No.
You got it.
No way.
Right after we clean you
up. What are you
gonna
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
Shut
bunch of crooked...
the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. Well, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
There's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
Bottom feeders doing at the stadium, doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. What's the deal? Got called. Jump up!
Come on, give yourself up! Do you really want to go home? You're in the line of fire! Come in on his side. Look out!
Move.
Shots fired! You're open! Stay down! He's hit! Watch your back! Where the hell is my backup? Get back in cover! Move in on the side! Go! Head down! I need backup, now! Ten!
No, don't! Please!
I got shots! Fire!
Target sighted. Moving in.
Trouble here! sign up for this shit! Man down! Man down!
Help! Somebody!
Relax.
You're inside. How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. And good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Has been sent to his location.
actually work. Identity safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.